I'm Jennifer Smart, and we're here in Las Vegas. This is the 2015 International CES. I'm speaking with Kyle from Polaroid. Tell us about the three new awesome products that you're showing off here at CES.
Absolutely. So what we have here is the Polaroid Socialmatic. This is a fantastic camera. It actually combines a lot of technologies in one device. So it runs Android operating systems. So on the back of the camera, you can see it runs Android. And it's basically like having a small tablet in your hands. You can download apps. You can connect to the web via Wi-Fi. It also has GPS for geotagging your images. But what's great about it is that it also includes a built-in printer. So when you're ready to share your images, you can either, of course, share them to your social networks right from the camera, or go ahead and print out a 2x3 image right from the camera itself. It's going to retail for about $299, and we think that with the retro design, there's a nostalgic feel to the camera. It's going to be popular for those who want to bring it to a party or something and have fun with it. We also have the Polaroid Cube. This is a compact lifestyle action camera. It measures just 35 millimeters square, so it's a throwback to the old film size, and it shoots 1080p HD video. So it's compact, it's rugged, it's actually weatherproof, and the body of it is similar to that of an eraser feel. So it's got a nice tactile feel that just really invites you to hold it and play with it. But it really brings a new experience to the action camera category, because it's really targeted more towards the lifestyle, so more towards families and children and adolescents, whereas more action cameras these days are more for the extreme sports enthusiasts. It's going to retail for only $99, so it's really expanding that category and bringing action video to a whole new consumer. And what we also have new at the show is the Polaroid Zip mobile printer. This is a great compact printer, and what this does, it really completes that Polaroid experience of instant sharing and fun for today's smartphone photographer, or basically anyone that wants to print on the go, because it actually includes Bluetooth connectivity or NFC, so you can pair it with your smartphone or other device pretty quickly. And you can actually just share images right to the printer, and it prints out those same 2x3 images in less than 60 seconds. It prints just like the Socialmatic using Zinc technology, so all the technology is built into the paper itself. There's no ink, there's no toner, there's no cartridge. So that means the prints are smear-free and there's less moving parts. And actually what actually consumers can do is with those prints, which we have here, they can actually peel off the back and it's a sticker, so they can go ahead and stick it to any surface. The mobile printer will be available in the spring and should retail for about $129.
What is the best way for people to get more information?
You can go right to Polaroid.com, www.polaroid.com.
Thank you very much.
You're very welcome.